I guess I just lost my balance.
I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing him. It was losing me.